You probably all know the various members of the group, but I'll introduce them to you. Ron Bowden on the drums. On the bass, Jim Bray. On banjo, Tony Lonnie Donegan. Clarinet, Monty Sunshine. On the trombone, Chris Barber. And on trumpet, one and only Ken Collier.
Anyway, Ken arrived in England. We said, look, we've got this band and we need a trumpeter and I think you might enjoy it, might like it. Why don't you come and join in with us? So he came along to rehearsal session and it went very, very well indeed. It was terrific. And we said, you know, how's if he liked it? And he said, mmm. That's about all he ever said anyway, you see, so more or less. So we understood from that that he did like it, and we said, look, the thing is, here we're going to launch ourselves on the unsuspecting British public, but they've heard Monty Sunshine and me, the other guys in the band, pretty often, all the different jazz clubs, all the time, whereas you, Ken, have been in New Orleans, and you're obviously going to pull back some secrets with you from there. There's a good chance to hear something special, so why don't we better call it Ken Collier's band. Ken Collier's Jazzmen, it was supposed to be, and that was it. We played it back together with Ken for, about 14 months.